Nowadays, teenagers know more about their phones than the environment. Thus, teens are not aware that their actions can be very damaging to the environment. However, you can use simple solutions, such as turning off and unplugging electronics when not in use. Or you can use both sides of paper in order to save trees. Or you can recycle plastic bottles, cans, and glass. Reduce, reuse, recycle. Saving the environment is in your hands. Learn more at greenteens.info.